Hello and welcome back to another security solutions video by Command International. My name is David Scholl and this time I will show you an integration between Command and Hanwha WISENET WAVE. I will show you two use cases. One use case is adding a command ONVIF camera into Hanwha WAVE, and I would like to trigger and call using the soft trigger function in Hanwha WAVE. I already opened the Hanwha WAVE client and you can see two streams here. This stream is from my webcam and it shows you my test setup. You can see the command ID5 5-inch touchscreen station with an integrated camera, and next to it the ET962HR intercom module, SIP intercom module, which is also used in our loudspeakers. So I would like to add the ONVIF camera of the ID5 into Hanwha WAVE, which I already did, as you can see. And I would like to trigger and call from my ID5 to my loudspeaker. So it's my intercom module, but I pretend it's a loudspeaker in order to make announcements. So as you can see, the ONVIF camera from the ID5 is already added to Hanwha WAVE. Why didn't I show you the setup? Because it's easy, you just open Hanwha WAVE and the ONVIF detection automatically starts. You don't have to do anything. You just have to enter an username or password if your ONVIF camera device is secured with a password, and you already can use it. Nothing to do. The second use case is triggering a call from the ID5 to my loudspeaker module. This is done really easy via the HTTPR protocol. Just go into the camera rules settings, then you go to event type, you choose soft trigger here, you choose the associated camera. I chose the ID5 because the call will be made from the ID5 to my intercom module. After that, you can choose a name and icon for your soft trigger button. On the right hand side, you define what happens when you press the soft trigger button. In our case, I would like to make an HTTP request. You put in the HTTP URL here, which will be the trigger inside of the command ID5 REST interface. And then you click OK. Now, if you hover over the camera, you will see the icon and the description, the name we gave the soft trigger button. And if we press call, you will see that it triggers a call. Yes, it's that easy. Command and Hanwha WAVE pretty much works plug and play here thanks to ONVIF auto detection, which is doing most of the job here. And of course, also the connection between Hanwha WAVE and our command ID5 or command devices using the HTTP protocol or REST API works perfectly fine. Thank you for your attention and see you next time for another solution video of Command International.